Kara, Papyrus can barely move. Asriel, you need to get them somewhere safe. But Kara, there's no time for plans. Fine, Kara. I'll escort Papyrus and gas her to a safer area. But after that, I'm coming back to help you. Deal. Go! Thing's destructive power is overwhelming. And I have no idea what its powers are. If I want to truly fight this thing, I'm gonna need more space. Might. Thanks. Anytime. It's over for you.
Did we win?
Yeah, we did. We really did.
I can't move. I'm exhausted.
Let's just take a moment before we go back. Asriel. Thanks for being my brother.
Ha ha ha.